So the Karen that runs this place right now is refusing me my medication and refused to give me lunch until I called, even though I'm in quarantine. Even though I have issues, they're still trying to make me go up front and put me in danger.